Hi and welcome, I'm XsvBrutality and this is XsvGamer, bringing you another Let's Play in my series for the journey. Not doing bad now, guys. Getting there. My character is, my character Hunter is actually increasing in stats quite well, quite slowly. We're still in Aston Villa, Division 1. We're top of the table at the moment. We're doing pretty good. But nothing else has come from it. We have won 2 cup matches, so we're still in the run for the cup. And league games are going all right. We're kind of winning everything. Not by a mile, but we are winning and scoring some goals. Not doing too bad, better than I was faring at Middlesbrough. So we continue this nice story mode from FIFA 17. I haven't even touched the normal modes. Or the online modes, to be honest with you, yet. So I've pretty much just gone straight for the journey, which is what I was interested in from the get-go. So we continue on our journey to superstardom and millions of fucking bucks in our bank account. Which would be nice too. You can buy those nice cars, eh? Alright then. Ah, well, yeah, true. I also put some traits on. I didn't realize I could put traits on. Put traits, which has enhanced a lot of my abilities. And apparently it helps for the training as well, so brilliant, let's do this. I don't know what the cash is for in the end. I don't know whether I could just buy new boots and shit, but I'm not really that interested in that stuff, so let's see what this brings today.
And the way you took your goal, you must have felt elated.
Well, yeah, obviously, Karen. That was probably the best goal anyone scored in the Premier League this season.
What a fucking dick.
And to those pundits who say your ego is starting to be a problem, what do you have to say to them?
Nothing really. They're not the ones out there scoring incredible goals, are they?
And
what a little
just
shit.
One more thing. I was curious about.
Thanks, Karen. I think we're done. Cheers.
What the fuck? He's stuck up, motherfucker. Thinks he's all that. Whatever. Guys, leave a like and a comment, please. Subscribe if you haven't done so already. You might as well. And like is cool, if you leave a like, appreciate that very much. Comments as well, man. Bring a little life to my videos. Thanks,
you
guys.
Might be getting
carry on watching.
Sick of room service. Have you seen how much they charge just to bring this up here? Harold? Or Alex? Your dad? You mustn't think he left because he didn't love you. Harold, he was a great player, you know? A lot like you. Centre forward, sweet right foot, could glide round defenders like they weren't even there. Oh, he loved his game. Maybe too much. Wanted to be just like Jim. And after his injury, sometimes you just need to learn how to let things go.
That is so true. Let it go, man. Let it go. Move on. Your career is blooming.
Eat.
And then get on with it. That's your mama telling you to eat, motherfucker. Back to the daily grind. What is the money for anyway? Rewards. What the hell? Okay. Not really that bothered. Really with that shit. Not yet anyway. Okay. Let's get on with it. See, I'm top of the table, guys. Right over Newcastle. Yep. Music in FIFA's always been pretty cool. I never listen to it at home or anything, but on FIFA, it's pretty cool. Don't know how that works. Alright guys, let's do some training. We got some tackling and 2-on-2 defending. Sounds pretty awesome to me. Alright, let's see what we can do here. What are we doing? Wow, I did the 4. Holy shit, that was quick. Alright, so slide tackle or goalkeeper rush and all that. Yeah, this is 2-on-2 defending. I get this. didn't do shit there, did I? I didn't score. Oh shit, that's fucked up. He did it for me, I didn't do shit. Yes. Oh ho ho. Kill you. Yeah, shit. Yeah, shit. Yes. An A and a B, guys. Now that's the kind of training I like to see. That's all good because it puts my stats right where I want them. Increasing by the game, increasing. My strength has gone up, man, and my marking's gone up. Let's move on to the game. Should we do that? Should we do that? Should we do that? Let's do that. Let's play a game and score some golf and kick some butt. That's what we wanna be doing. Let's do this shit. Oh, more training. Shooting, training. Let's see what we got with the shooting. Is it free kicks? Is it penalties? Is it shooting out the box? Let's see what we got. Okay, whatever. Close range finishing and distance shooting. Why not? Aim and shoot. Yeah, we've done this one. This one is, I'm pretty good at this one. Oh shit, that was fucked. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so fucking shit. What the fuck? I'm not doing this at all, am I? Finesse shot, let's see. There we go. Fuck me, whatever. I missed that so many times, I can't believe I got an A for that. Alright, shoot at the open sections of the goal. The longer you hold the button, the higher the shot will be. Get more points by placing your shots closer to the post or by hitting the targets. Okay. I've done this one before too. Shit. Whoa, I hit the post. Fuck that shit. Oh man, my shooting is spot on. I'm good at shooting. That's where I draw the line with everything else. Alright guys. Have we got a game coming? My acceleration is at 81. That is fucking insane. Alright, so I think my increasing those, adding those attributes has increased my speed and my skill significantly. So I'm hoping that now in the game you'll see me flaring up a little bit more, showing off my skills versus Birmingham now. So just kick their ass, that's all they're gonna do, man. Just go there, kick their fucking ass. All good, man. Play as Hannah, as usual, always playing as Hannah. Hannah Hunter. 3 points clear Newcastle, 6 points clear of Derby, 8 points clear of Ipswich. So you're doing good, guys. Should win the league this season. Looks of it, we're doing pretty good. All right, here we go, guys. Where it matters.
As a boyhood Villa fan to play here at Villa Park. When did that first happen, Alan?
Oh, it was in the early 80s for Leicester. Tending to do quite well here. Your family's up in the stand, and it was always a big game for the Brummie, returning to a really old and famous football ground.
Yeah, that was a poacher's goal, man. Excellent poacher's goal. Just want to be, just need to be standing in the right place at the right time to get the goal.
Made it look easy, didn't it? And I'll tell
you
what,
pretty much.
It wasn't the easiest of chances, that.
It wasn't either difficult either, mate.
Trying to find a way through. We could be in. It's Alex Hunter. Oh, well saved. It's Villa's corner.
It's out. All right, guys. I'm not very good at the corners, but I do get them. Just I don't produce good shots.
Shots on.
Go! Oh, oh man, that was so close.
He didn't give up. That's the great thing. He did not give up on it and got back just in time.
To find a way through here, probing away.
Oh,
attack was looking good.
It was, wasn't it?
Position have a chance.
Was looking great. That was well done, mate. Get the ball. Get the fucking ball! Fuck's sake, man! I leave that for the Newcastle game. I think that's pretty Newcastle. I'm not sure. I think so. All right, let's run.
They've lost the ball now. Position could get at them. More news on the injury, and Jeff Shreves is the man in possession of the information. Gardner,
two poachers' goals. Oh wait, okay, maybe not offside. Fair enough.
Was offside looking at it.
That's fine. Don't jump to conclusions, man.
There's the interception.
Chickens should never be counted till the egg is hatched. Great pass. Great pass, man.
They tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick
up. Come on, man.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Not panicking at all. Who's panicking? That was an okay shot.
It
was an okay shot. Okay, come on. Let's get the ball up here where it matters.
It's a passing game. And my word, they're passing it well here.
And now the shot. Oh, it's a shame. I was going to finesse that, but I didn't think of it. Didn't think about it at the time, but I could have.
But in the end, it was the keeper that shoots.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. That was finesse. That was a finesse shot. All right.
He's kept the ball.
What the hell was that? We should be at two goals now. We should be. There's a brilliant ball. Oh, Gardner. Fucking hell, mate. That was right there for you, mate. On a platter. On a platter, mate. And nothing came of it.
Easy on the eye, but in the end pretty easy to defend against.
What the hell? He just pushed me.
Now it's with the shot's up. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Don't be too happy, mate. Don't be too happy. It's going to go in at one point or another. God, this goalkeeper's a piece of shit. Oh my god. We should be so fucking so many more. We should have more, so many goals. What the fuck have I just said? We should have more goals than one. That was shit. We are completely dominating this game though. It's just the goals aren't coming. Everything else is there.
Time. Trying to thread it through here, probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe.
Oh man, that was
great
shit
interception.
It's a shame right there. So good, guys. We're doing great. 1-0 half-time score. We need more. One more goal should secure it for us.
Well, time is ticking away. It's time for a change, and here it comes.
Oh my God!
He's got his shot off now.
Oh, I really like scoring these shots from far away, man. It's just so cool. Ah, man, I really need to work on my skills a bit more. Ball control is not quite there yet. What? What? What?
Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
That was shit. No substance in that shot. It was just kind of like meh. I shoot anyway. Meh. Just shoot. Eh. Might as well shoot. Eh. Eh.
Looking good this move.
Whatever. Okay.
Comes in with a tackle. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And down on the Aston Villa bench. There's
what?
Movement. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Gonna try it.
Goal! Motherfucker! Motherfucker!
Well, he's doubled up here.
Yes, I have.
And he took it in excellent style, just like the first.
Yes, I did.
Just widened the margin here to 2-0. Defense strongly. Aston Villa readying a substitute here. Looking to make the losing team suffer with an increase of their advantage now. Westwood. Hunter. It's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. Goalkeeper is there for him and he's played it to him. Here he is, Danny Williams. A little private game between the two of them. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking.
Yes! Oh my God! I'm becoming a superstar. Holy shit balls. Mind you guys, we're playing a semi-pro level. I'm not changing that shit.
They played well today, and the latest goal confirms their victory, you would think.
You don't always get what you deserve, but I think Villa have here.
That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Hunter trying to find a way through. The score! It's a brilliant stop. Referee's given a corner. Be a throw. Well, he's gone and got the ball in that wide area there. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Hunter. Shots on here. Good try.
I can't shoot from that fucking range. Never. I haven't hit the target, I think, using a finish shot from that far out.
Has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match.
No.
And we've known who's going to win for a long time now.
Well, maybe. But it was pretty much 1-0 for a long time. Don't be stupid, you commented. You don't know what you're talking about.
Excellent work from the keeper. There goes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. A timely challenge.
Villa Park, please show your appreciation for today's man of the match, number 29, Alex Hunter.
Man of the match, yeah.
Westwood.
The referee has indicated
a chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. Well, we're down to the last minute here. Read the play well to intercept.
Come on. Blow that whistle, baby.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
I remember that song. Well, you whistle, baby. All right, that was a walkover. 3-0. Pretty easy game. Is there going to be any more advancements in the journey itself? Or at the moment, it's pretty much just a lower FIFA. There we go. Something here.
Alex, your form. I think it is in a good moment, no?
If it's helping out the team, I'm happy.
Bravo, Alex. A commendable attitude for someone so young.
All right, then. We must continue on the journey. We do. Let's see what else we got lined up. Bit more training, suspect. A little bit more training. Free training today. What was free training? I could choose whatever I wanted, wasn't it? I haven't done any penalties, to be honest with you. But I'd like more speed training. Maybe some skills, dribbling or something. Yes, I know. All right, let's start the drill then. So let's do some dribbling. Let's do a medium difficulty dribbling. And let's add... Maybe we should do this thing. We should just add control. All right, so we do not passing. Not that, maybe. Yeah, let's just do these ones. Dribbling. That's pretty much what we're gonna do. Just dribble away. We need to work on our dribbling skills. Shit. Alright, that's shit, but I'll get there. Oh, shit. Play harder. I'm gonna just take that in the chin, guys. Dribble course. This one's apparently easier than the other one. My dribbling needs work. Heavy shit needs work. All right, here we go. I'm getting better at it, but still a bit slow. That's pretty good. Not bad. A B and a D is fucking shite though, but you know, at least it gets my dribbling up a bit. It should work. Should work out quite nicely. I should let me get up a little bit. I'm just thinking I'm 70 or 69. Wow, bone control ain't moved at all. My dribbling either. That's gonna take a while. Alright then, well, what are you gonna do? Just gotta keep at it. Suspect my bone control ain't gonna get much better in the one season. I need to work at that. Almost 69 average overall, so I think my average is way higher than this team's average, isn't it? Unless green. Wasn't it green or green? Gardner. No way. They're still a lot higher than I am. Fucking hell, what am I talking about? Yes. Okay, don't worry, man. I will be at their level soon. We're still first, obviously. We haven't lost. Newcastle are now 3 points behind us. So, they must have, well, they must have lost. We were 3 points ahead of them. We were 2 points before. So, Championship, more league game. Let's see what we got. Let's see what happens in this game.
Until the most awful of seasons, 15-16, and relegation rock bottom. And somebody who has Villa in his heart, Alan, what did you make of it?
Well, it's just been a tale of woe, hasn't it?
It does.
It's been a disastrous few years, really.
Yes, it
it's
has.
It's sad because it's a big club, as we know, and they should be doing a lot better.
Awesome that the ball boy had the ball there and everything.
Ready, ready to go with this lineup. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
I want to touch the ball
a
bit.
System that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented
Wow,
it,
that was brilliant. First touch the ball, lose the ball instantly.
It's really tough to handle.
The Aston Villa team for this game. So Alan, 4-4-2.
That's a little game, isn't it?
It looks that way, Martin, yes.
Oh, shit, I thought we were behind there for a minute.
Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was...
That would have been shit. So quickly. All right, through ball. Here we go. Here we go. This is my shit.
Could be dangerous.
It's not working. There we go. Come on! He's slow, son of a puto. Come on. That's success. He could have got that, man. Just need a bit more urgency in his running. Should we just get the goalkeeper out there? Is he out there already? Where is the goalkeeper? He must
be
there. Yeah, he is there, isn't he? Hurry up, back to goal, man.
Now Kelly.
Wow, these guys are keeping possession very well.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Oh shit. Oh man, come on. Once we get the ball, you're gonna kick it up there. What the fuck? God, man, it's like a fucking match of ping pong, this is.
Now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
Yeah, and I go and do that shit, but at least it's a corner.
Deflected behind, a clear corner.
No, that's not for me.
They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taking it well. In quickly.
That's about the only thing I've done properly in the whole game so far. It's been quite shit. These guys are possession geniuses.
It's Alex Hunter. Attacking now.
Shit, man. Where are Reading in the league, man? Whatever the style, it's causing me a little trouble. A lot of problems so far. It hasn't been easy so far. I can't get through these guys. Fucking tough motherfuckers.
Looking for an opening with some good control build up.
Oh man, that was so close.
Trying to find a way through and shoots. Gone for goal.
Yeah, I think it's a corner.
Well,
oh no, it isn't.
I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Lescott. Hunter. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
Oh.
Well, stuck out a foot. Cut off the pass.
Yes, this one's going
to
be a,
to play on the break.
It's going to be a lucky one. Good. We just need one goal.
Gary Gardner. Jordan Ayew.
Damn it.
The players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. Hunter.
Oh, man. Come on. Give me that. It's a boring match, guys. Let's do what we know how to do. Let's do this shit.
Now it's with Hunter. They're on the attack.
Go! Ho ho ho! That was a move and a half. That was brilliant. That was good teamwork, man. Brilliant stuff. Brilliant stuff, man. Jay, are you?
Very neatly taken. The first time response to the ball coming his way. Well, if you don't have to take more than one touch, don't. This striker is known for that. First goal of the game in this second half. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. He might be through.
I am through.
Hunter!
Oh, Hunter. So you son of a puto, man. I mean, son of a puto. Sorry, guys.
I can't believe he's missed it.
I can't believe it either.
Missed a wonderful opportunity there.
Aston Villa gonna make Rub it in, motherfucker! Keep rubbing it in!
These two have got a great understanding.
I don't see you fucking trying to score a goal. Fucker. What? What? Yes.
This could be it.
Oh, I should have taken that myself. Oh, I was trying to be a nice guy.
It's Alex Hunter.
It's not powerful enough, Alex Hunter.
Shots on here.
That's shit, man. God, this is not happening today. What was that?
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go.
Come on. I ran all the way down there for shit. Oh, God. Ooh. Not happening.
Well, they move forward again with Alex Hunter. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Substitution that the home side want to make. Hunter!
Oh, damn.
He can do better, but he's not doing better, is he?
Not my day today. Everything's been missed. I bet I should just stand right in the middle of the goal.
Aston Villa have possession.
Maybe I'll score that way.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
That could be it.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight
Shit.
Of goal. Roy Barrett. Barrett.
Oh, man. Ping pong game.
Westwood. There's good progress with this attack.
Oh.
It's Danny Williams.
The referee got a bit excited. It wasn't very close.
Just couldn't provide the finishing touch. It's a promising attack, this, with Hunter on the ball. Here's a chance. Terrific stop.
Not fast enough, Hunter. Come on.
Turnover there that we didn't expect. Well, they're building steadily here.
Oh, man. Couldn't have been a better cross. That was beautiful. Header would have been better.
A throw in. Westwood. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Real chance. It's a sterling effort from this goalkeeper here to keep his team in the contest. Well, his team haven't been quite at it today, but he came to the rescue. Good stop. Moving forward with some danger to... Oh, chance.
Oh, man. That's
well,
a shame.
Been, thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Well, there's a big support here for them.
And yeah. Supporters want huge to see support.
Just a little bit more in the
time. Amazing support.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. And here comes the counter attack.
Yes.
And he scores spectacularly.
spectacularly, he scores. McCormack. Yeah. I think so.
Well, that really has finished the job perfectly. They've dominated the match.
Yeah, ruthless. They weren't going to go easy on the opposition. Thoroughly professional performance.
Restarting at 2-0.
Yeah, baby, another win. Okay, 2-0, guys. 2-0. Very good. Very good. Progresso, very good. '69. Soon to be in the 70s, man. Be cool being in the 70s skill wise. It's pretty good stuff. Pretty good. Alright, guys, and that's it for this let's play. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already, guys. I'm Excessive Brutality. This is Excessive Gamer. Until next time, thanks for watching.